The All-American out of the University of Minnesota. Another guy who skates so splendidly. Carving out wide. Schmidt to the front door. Luongo the stop, rebound, score! Justin Williams.
The D, I love the way they activate and often lead the attack, and it was all Nate Schmidt, fleet-footed. And Williams' first bid was stopped, and he had not had a shot the first three games. And there's that little graphic there. It's been a little while for Justin. He's always a guy that's a go-to guy, but look at Schmidt. Fight along the wall, throw it across. The first one was a beautiful save by Luongo. Doesn't have the wherewithal to kick out that left pad the second time, and there's just a little flip off the pipe and in. 1-0, good guys.
Schmidt will carry the mail through center. Down the wing for Burakovsky, full speed ahead. The feed for OG, score! 5-on-5 here, where the Caps have tilted the ice again. Schmidt swivels away from Sebior, long drive, Orpik, score!
It was a nice little soft tip by Alex Ovechkin. Good rotation by Schmidty right to Orpik.
Schmidt. Straight ahead to Backstrom. Further still to Oshie, who leans on his defender, Matheson. He's in. Oshie fires. Score!
As he has 10 of those. Meanwhile, this is held by the Caps. And now here comes Backstrom. Backstrom, the shot. He scores!
Well, what a terrific pass by Nate Schmidt. Chris Letang anticipating the puck going up the boards, leaves the middle of the ice wide open, and Nicholas Backstrom, right from the start of this game, was a difference maker. And
replaced by Backus, moving in as Backstrom there. Backstrom got it on, got it back again. He scores!
And now the defenseman that was with Pastrnak plays a little give and go. That's Nate Schmidt, and Backstrom goes short side on Tuukka Rask. So once Pastrnak left, Schmidt jumped into the play. And the puck ends up going between the legs of Tuukka Rask, and the Capitals win this game.
On through Beagle, back to point position. There's Nate Schmidt in the lineup for the Caps. Taylor Chorney is the healthy scratch on the blue line. Schmidt winds and fires, locked down in front. Bobrovsky with a stop, rebound free, score! Point position, Schmidt fires. Stop there, rebound, score! Second chance, Nate Schmidt.
Defensemen offensively have been terrific in recent games. Case in point, another time is the Capitals move from puck from one side to the other, and that is a targeted shot to that top corner. One shot is stopped, the big juicy rebound, the follow-up hits the sliding defenseman and sneaks past Bobrovsky. Davinsky sliding in front of the net, gets a piece of it, it changes direction, and that's the reaction from Bobrovsky. The Caps have a 3-0 lead.
Nate Schmidt, you see him ending a lengthy goal-scoring drought off the injured list. Surprisingly, though, we see no Bobby Ryan tonight. Backstrom for OG, score!
And here it is, just a wonderful laying over that pass on the backhand. Back
3-0 Washington, all three in the first. If you're just tuning in, Beagle, Backstrom, and Connolly. Schmidt slams on the brakes to the front.
Bounces are going Caps way. Indirect to perfection coming up the ice by Eller. He'll get the assist. Schmidty falling down. And there's Willie. Hard net drive and striking over the right pad of the goaltender. Looked like Campbell was going to intercept. He does not. And Wilson strikes for his third goal of the season.
Racing out of his own zone, it's Nate Schmidt. Full blast through center. Sets up Backstrom, then Oshie towards the cage, they score.
And here's the play, again, speed between the blue lines. Nate Schmidt leading the attack. Nick Backstrom gives it to Oshie.
Oshie stays with it. Nate Schmidt, shorthanded, out in front, they score!
Watch the skating ability of Nate Schmidt. This is just awesome. First, it's TJ Oshie with some nifty move. Nate Schmidt creating separation in transition right out front, and then the finish from Lars Eller. Look at the separation Nate Schmidt creates from the defenders of Pittsburgh. Wide open in front is Lars Eller, and he capitalizes. The magic of OG, the speed of Schmidt, and then the finish from Eller.
Burakovsky's feed. Schmidt fires, pad save, follow-up chance, score! Nate Schmidt loops it on, Connolly for Eller, winds in, drives, score! Backstrom, that was neat, centering pass, fire, score! Nate Schmidt!
I was just mentioning how the Capitals' defense have been more active here on home ice than we saw in Cali this past week, and Nate Schmidt gets his second of the goal just because of that. But it all starts with Alex Ovechkin. You know, everyone knows he's a shooter, but he's an unheralded passer, and it's his pass that actually sprung Backstrom to create this play. Then he takes a swipe at it, then the puck ricochets off Stahl, the
scratches. Connolly, great look. Schmidt fires, he scores! Nate Schmidt!
Well, it just rolled off your tongue, Joe B. You were talking about that scenario, and Nate Schmidt strikes. And it puts the Capitals up 3-0. Nice job, Schmitty. Third goal of the season. Beats McElhinney clean. Big smile on his face. Well, it's always got a big smile, but maybe a bigger one right now. Third goal of the season. Here's the work down low. Look at the Capitals' Williams. So smart at keeping pucks alive. And he finds Eller, and that shot is right through the goaltender. Watch Williams, though. That is a veteran play. And down low, excuse me, it wasn't Eller. It was Eller in front. It was Connolly on a beautiful pass to set up the streaking in defenseman. Everybody collapses, and Nate Schmidt buries it.
Williams spins it to the back. Schmidt across. Nice conceptual play, and Williams has scored.
You sure bet he has, and that is spectacular hockey from the Washington Capitals. Recover the puck after losing the draw, and then everybody starts to fan out. Kuznetsov's going to get it, one touch it over, and Justin Williams.
Backstrom will loop it into the corner. Schmidt's on the go. Nate feeds the front. Score!
Couldn't script a better start than this one for the Caps. Skating and wheeling, and Nate Schmidt the catalyst. What a set of wheels we've seen from 88 to start this hockey game. He's energized, and he's ready to roll. Nick Backstrom gets his second goal, his 22nd playoff goal overall. Kicks it wide. Look at Schmidt come all the way down, lean in, and how about this backhand pass?
He was Washington's best. How have they fared so far?
Great. Really got good zone time already.
Loose here. Score!
It's sent across now to Shattenkirk, and that one driven away from Oshie. Another try by Schmidt. They score! Nate Schmidt drove it to the net, and it's in, and two quick goals by the Washington Capitals.
And another turnover by the Pittsburgh Penguins. Unforced error in the neutral zone leads to this quick counter by Washington. Brian Dumoulin up the ice. Nick Backstrom makes the read. Buys some time. Tries to elevate the puck to Oshie. He can't get it, but Nate Schmidt, real good job moving the puck D to D. Puck on goal. Nate Schmidt not going to sit back at all. He just whips it right by Marc-Andre Fleury. There are a lot of guys standing around, but you could sense this coming, Doc. Washington really sensing
it. In the third period, Sherry across, rusted by Fodor. Rebound is loose and scooped away by Johansson. Sent out by Eller and carried back on by Ovechkin. Crosses and his shot is blocked. Another shot, he scores!